take some time. More than half of the population on this earth has been through a stage where they feel that I have no one around me. And many a times, you feel like I really don't want anyone around me. And this has its own kind of nature. And this kind of problem is faced mainly by the age group of 18 to 25. And the reason is that they have seen their life always with someone. They have never thought that I may have to live someday alone with my own self. With my life, with my solutions, with my own problems. Because trust me hard, today those who seems to be around you will no more be around one day, and that day you will realize how important it was to learn to love myself. You have to love yourself. Because those who make self-world, world makes out their world. At the end of a day, remember this, at the end of a day, what remains with you is your soul, your identity, your commitments, your stem. Now your belief, your reality, your presence, your nature, your mistake, your learnings, your deed, your life, and you. You and only you. No one is gonna cope success, satisfaction, trust, or hard work for you. Just because you are not good in maths, or you have not scored top in examinations, or you don't have achievement to show, or you're not extrovert in nature. Now this doesn't mean that you are not good in your life. Being average is not bad. Now if you talk about legends, the real legends are not those who scores well or who earns well. The real legends are those who, if you care about the emotions, you are a legend. If you care about the relations, you are a legend. If you care about helping people without being greedy, you are a legend. If you care about the sacrifices, you are a legend. If you care about forgiveness and sorry, you are a legend. If you care about creativity and innovations, you are a legend. And if your creativity, your innovations, your emotions, your sacrifices are compared with those marks and those scores, say them one thing. I don't need marks, I don't need scores, I don't need judgments, I don't need opinions, and I don't need you in my life.